I'm afraid you'll find I've stepped things up considerably. Which means I think our time together is drawing to a close. It's been fun, Batman. But all good things must come to an end. Careful now! That's public property you're just... crawling around in vents like a common rat. How expected. Steering that thing requires a whole lot of concentration. Oops! Sorry about that! Oh, that poor door. You really should apologize. Is this lucky?
You need to stop this.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So? It gets the job done. It's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report to Gordon.
DCC is inside the central cellar at the base of the bridge.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head! Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me? have eyes on Brandon?
Make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your share?
Me? I'm a bad boat.
Play this game. Boat? Moron, what do you know about boats?
And I'll quit you, David. My boy over in Black Mask drops the bounties off.
What? Bury it!
Are on this bridge.
Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel, and one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, with the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others.
Command, our target hit a gas main with its flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
After the bounty on my head all night. It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
See if I can get the bat to show up already.
Yeah. Good thinking.
You gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady.
What's the matter? You don't wanna get blown up?
You're an animal.
Over here! Over here!
I'm going to get you out of there.
I got him! I got him! I'm flying!
Bravo 2, this is Command. Report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
During this busy season. Please have a happy holiday from all of us here at the GTC.
Batman's butt, back in docking. Negative. Stay to your assigned patrol. If Firefly spots your target, he can set off his bombs.
Roger that.
While you're... Who threw that? If we start to lose it, he wins. Now get out there and find him.
Opposite end of the bridge.
I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
Look on the cop's faces when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
We need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Gotta be
be the best.
You say the back of the gun shop defuse these bombs and release the hostages? Impossible. It's only one guy.
From what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
Fire extinguishers don't just explode.
It's him! I see him!
Of the four bombs as soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
grapple onto Firefly. It's a risk I've got to take.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Detective vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
The computer isn't working. I need to restore detective vision before I can find Alfred.